The jackpot for the next Mega Millions drawing is approaching record territory.
Many feel by the time the winning numbers are drawn Tuesday night, the jackpot could be worth way over $600 million.
WESH 2's Dave McDaniel went out to capture the rising temperature of lottery fever.
At the start of the day, the estimated Mega Millions jackpot was $550 million. Then it jumped to $586. And by Tuesday, many are expecting it's going to be over $600 million. Astronomical money.
You know, if this is the winning ticket, Chris, I'm going to come back and steal you, your wife, and Lily, and we're going somewhere.
Who knows how often he hears that in a day, especially with massive jackpots in play. But who can blame anybody for being exuberant?
I couldn't even dream of what I would do with that. If I had that, it would just be amazing. I would take care of so many people and so many charities, it would be amazing.
I don't want it all. I just want a little bit. That's all. A little bit. I want to share.
Everybody plays their favorite games in their favorite fashion. Some play the same numbers, others mix them up. But when jackpot numbers get to these levels, even the dreams can't match what the reality of winning would bring.
You do everything you won't be able to do. Like the bucket list, you know, before I die, I want to do all this. But now you have the money to do it.
That'd be the world's biggest bucket, you realize.
A bucket full of money.
I could own my own country. I could own this whole country with that money.
Pay my mortgage, get the deed to my house, help my son, my daughter, get them a home.
You got to match all six numbers to win. Five in the Mega Ball. The odds, enormous. 259 million to one. And while some people have their magic numbers, those lucky combinations that they like to play, the majority of the Mega Millions tickets being sold are quick picks. Reporting in Orlando, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.